You've been the first to light a star of progress.
Huh.
In praise of cosmonauts. Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Thank you.
way to pull that down yet. Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something. Ugh!
done it. Other trip.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this. Thank you.
Gulag identification card for one of the prisoners. Small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the Gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts. Thank you.
and me.
Thank you.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. No way to pull that down yet. This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. To make this out, but it seems to show a map of. More Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. I watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, I'm no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
Hey, I thought you said Pickett was going to be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job of the conflict team in Syria.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
You just arrived in the valley, right?
Yeah, with the last of mine. More coming.
A lot of boots on the ground. Whatever they have planned, I think this could be a big one.
Someone's out there. I think there's someone out there.
We may have a
got contact.
Here. Roger that. Give me
taking fire.
More Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Thank you.
had my eye on that one for a while. You've got good taste.